You ever ask a man how he's doing and he says, "I'm all right. I'm here to tell you, that man is not all right. That man is battling demons that you cannot even possibly imagine. That man is struggling every single day to find a reason to keep going." And the reason we say we're all right is because as a man, nobody really fucking cares what you're going through. So why even bother to say it? But you know what? I feel you, brother. Because